Hello.
Cheers.
Hi. How are you? It's great to see you all. This is all from a record, Recurring Dream. It's out today. This song is called Our Very Recent Past. You all good? I can tell you're good.
Yeah, dog. Fucking ready, dog.
They figured out who the real fascists were. It was too late. All the ink had long since dried, and all the trains had long since left the station. Thank you. impressive things could have moved the needle. Maybe not. If only something in our very recent past backed out a warning, give us some vision, but our vision's a warning. But never again does it mean anything if it never stopped happening.
Listen, fuck the State of the Union. We don't care about that. We don't care about that. This is the State of the Union. Okay? All right. All right, it went from bashful to extremely aggressive, like in about 3 minutes. This is exciting. This is the first time these songs have ever been played live the way they were intended to be heard. All right, track two.
Recalled a time when money was green, when value had to wait more than a missed a dream. His money lived in museums, his money lived on a dot somewhere in the ocean, working so he didn't have to. He flew alone and he paid no cost. His inner life was a tax write-off. His trades were timed to the nano. He forgot how to drive. Incidentally, she never a single person, but she felt sick. And he was, he had money poisoning. He had too much, and he felt sick. And he was, he had money poisoning. He had too much, we're here to help. Exhale frost. She spoke the language of Veritas. She joined the board of directors for something perfectly fucked. 2 years later, it all fell apart, but our girl was golden, and she felt sick. And she was, she had money poisoning. She had too much, and she felt sick. And she was, she had money poisoning. She had too much, we're here to help. You can't hide your love away. You can't take it to the grave.
Yeah.
It's not so much that we need it, but we do. It's more that you can't be trusted. We ditched the kings once before. Let's get that haircut adjusted.
We get another slice.
Who wants it?
Huh?
You're done.
That hurt.
Peter Curlin. Fucking slice.
just.
How's everyone doing? You feel good? Okay, cool. All right. So that one before that had language in it. This one has less of this. It's an instrumental one. When I started writing these songs, I wrote them on days off. I didn't have to go into work, so I called them holiday songs. And so this one never got any words, so it remained holiday music. Behind the scenes these days. Everyone wants to know what happens behind the scenes. So the recording of that song, I played the tenor saxophone solo after I had finished recovering from the COVID-19 virus back in May or June of 2020 when I was staying with Molly and Michael. And so that tenor saxophone solo Oh no, I was house sitting for you. I was apartment sitting, plant sitting. Yeah, and so recorded that solo in that apartment, and it was I was like, oh, that's kind of pathetic sounding. But then I thought that was a cool slice of life.
A little hot.
Stop! The banter guillotine.
It's a little slice of life for you.
What? How'd you do that?
Y'all planned that.
All right, we're gonna bring way the fuck down. We're gonna bring it way, way the fuck down. We are. Okay, I like that. Okay. No, we're, this is the fourth song on the record. It's called The Hanging Man.
So I told about the recurring dream. Wrote round the deck, the jaw is firmly clenched. The air is thin. Divorced from the floor, but not kicking towards hell, where the earth should pull, it repels. Rise away. Everything. hanging man falls away from the floor. You saw control where there was only death. So wrong. You make me cry. If I could touch your face, if I could just reach out, from the living place, rise away.
Thanks. Bring out Father Dude now! Bring. Yeah. Hey, bring to the stage Father Dude. All right. Couple words from me. If you might go over to that merch table, you can buy a copy of the record. And if you buy a copy of the record, all the proceeds from that will go to Strategy of Tension, which is me. And thank you. But if you buy one of the 10 books that I truly love and have read and really influenced the lyrics on this record, Sliding Scale Between 5 and whatever else, or one of the cassette tapes that I played on that's over there, that's going to go help defend trans youths in Texas. So that's something that you can do if you wish to. And you know, the thing about Texas is, we all have a lot of feelings about the governor of Texas, and we'd all like to say those things all the time, but we have our phones on us, and that makes it a little weird to say all those things. But I didn't bring my phone on stage, so I feel really comfortable saying all those things. You understand what, okay. You know what I like? That sound. No, not that one. The other one. I know, yeah, we're gonna do it like this. Yeah, we're gonna, hey Steve, we're gonna do it like this. Communicating as if it had a choice.
innocent and docile by default. Free by choice, the signal and the noise. Do you hear that sound? Oscillating between the lost and the found. Do you hear that voice? Communicating as if it had a choice. Do you feel that hand? Tracing your mouth and drawing lines in the sand. The dry landscape. Empty content, impossible to escape.
Thank you. Make some noise for Jeff Tobias over here. This is his album.
Father Dude. We were in the Ferrets. We were in Red 17. That was a band. We were in, what else did we do? Oh, Shed Tears, Human Skull. We were in Shed Tears, Human Skull. All right. Thank you for your service.
One more band and then your slice.
Don't. No slice. I can't take another slice. Don't do it. I won't. Be careful.
Hey, Jeff. It's Steve.
Hey, Steve.
We're going to switch out a piano mic real quick.
Okay.
But keep doing your thing.
Like songs style or just talking style?
Talking.
Cool. The moment I've been waiting for my whole life.
Hold on, really quick, let's give it up for Steve Cooper.
Yeah. Okay, I know what I can talk about in this moment while we're switching out the piano mic. When we started these rehearsals, Ian Douglas Moore, you're not even on the clock. Look at this guy, amazing. All right, when I came to these rehearsals, I was like, all right, guys, I want you guys to play everything exactly like I say. Here's a bunch of post-it notes that have instructions on them. And everyone was like, we'll do our best. And then Corey volunteered, he said, I'm gonna make new charts for all of these songs. Corey Bracken took so much time to make beautiful, very clear, very organized charts that made it possible for us to play these songs here today. And he's announcing today the launch of Cobra Music Preparation Services.
I really wasn't planning on doing that.
And he is going to be doing a Kickstarter for it.
No, what? And I'm really not.
And he's going to transcribe a song of your choosing if you enter at the correct tier.
No, if you buy me a beer at Hall & Nickel, and I'll transcribe whatever the fuck you want. Actually, no, I won't transcribe it. Oh, whatever. No, it's...
You know what, though? Ouch. It hurts. All right, well, you know, this song doesn't even have the piano on. Is it safe to play a song that has no piano? Great. Yeah? You need to take a second?
I don't know.
Yeah, it's hard to say, right? It's really hard to say. Would you say it's hard to say?
I would say it is supremely hard to say.
Yeah. All right. I think we're good. Oh, hey, give it up for Ian. I'm assuming we're clapping for Ian. That's what I like to clap for. Yeah, let's just play that song.
Yeah.
All
right. Oh, I don't have to play. Get them warmed up. Oh, yeah.
City Council did their part. You thought you'd die before you saw a world where you were safe. But which world were you hiding from in the first place? Freedom. Have you ever felt cheated? They wouldn't use that word if they knew what it meant. Don't fuck with us, yeah, I'll call it a threat. They wouldn't use that word if they knew what it meant. They can't market to us while they're biting the curb. Doesn't it feel odd? The problem that kept you down low but for the fear of death is being sold back to you. Counterculture was just another way of keeping up appearances. A boys club and a dead, dead scene. And I'm invisible now, living like a fraud and caught between the dead and capital, alone with my hang-ups. Oh, where do culture's waters end? Am I luckier than most, and what do I owe them? When institutions criminalize people's inner lives, sometimes privacy is loneliness, company is crowding, and that's why I'm moving to Miami.
That's right.
All right, I'm going to do a song.
That's really how I feel. It really is. All right, I'm gonna bring up Corey, Sam, and Martha. Oh, shit. Thank you. You know, there's a lot of stuff I talk about on the record, and I just am choosing to not even discuss tonight because I want everyone to just enjoy themselves and have a really great time at the gig, which is, it's very hard to know anything about what's going on at all. This next song talks about that, and I wrote it because I often feel like I don't know what's going on in the world at all. And if you feel that way, you're not alone. I think a lot of people feel like they don't understand what's going on in the world at all. And it's called Venezuela.
Thank you. Jeff Tobias, everybody.
We're going to bring Recurring Dream Band back to the stage. Give it up for this band, this incredible band. Sam Morrison on piano and synthesizer. Matt Bachman on the bass guitar and the bass synth. Nick Podgursky on the drums. Back here on Sunday from Monad. Corey Bracken on vibraphone, percussion, and sampler. Mara Mayer on bass, clarinet, and vocals. And please give a round of applause for our vocalists, Amurtha Gadambi, Dave Reuter, and Father Dude. I'll say a bunch of stuff later. I'm not done.
Don't make me slice you, dog.
Don't.
I will if I have to.
I know you will. That's the problem.
I'm going to do the composer move on this one. I don't play anything for the first, like, 40 seconds.
I'm standing over here.
Shit.
Do new music.
Dude, don't vibe us.
Thank you.
right.
Laura, can I have my mallet?
All right. I'm about to say the thing that you always wanted to hear at a show you got to an hour and 15 minutes ago where there's only one set. This is our last song. We want to thank everyone for really thank everyone for coming to the gig. This is very kind of you all. I don't know where to begin.
In a convex mirror, or just another season in hell. We didn't want to arm the ramparts. Someone had to, moving forward by our own volition. An equal distribution of blood on our hands, in our hearts, up and running now. Full speed into the dark, self-portrait in a convex mirror. Sure, but you know there's a problem. But no one can agree on what's wrong. Success means never knowing how sorry you look, even with the clarity of alarm. Self-portrait in a convex mirror. Self-portrait in a convex mirror. Self-portrait in a convex mirror. In a convex mirror. All right.
Thanks again. I especially want to thank Roulette. This is a great place. I love Roulette. Thank you, Steve. Thank you, Andrea. Thank you, Jim. Thank you, everyone who works here. And I don't know what else to say. This is thanks so much for coming to the gig. Let's hang out. Thanks.